Welcome to Battle Truth and my point of view. I don't know you, so I'm not a hater. I could only give you the facts that's written on these papers. And since we have no dealing, therefore the court can care the less about your feelings. I'm the Honorable Malachi Markilly, your presiding judge, chairman and spokesperson for the One United Front. You are my witnesses and jury. You may be seated. Court is now in session. Let's talk about it. Well, ARP take the social media and he put up a post. Who are the top three battle rappers you want to see Lux go against right now? Right now, in caps. Okay, insinuating that we may potentially see Lux on RBE. Okay, I'm gonna answer your question. Depends on what Lux you want the people to see. If you want people to see the knowledge rapper Lux, okay, then give him three people. Give him Daylight, B Dot, and JC. If that's what you want to see. You want to see knowledge Lux, the, you know, I touch my nose and they call it dope. They want to put me in conversations of being a goat. They say I don't take care of my kids, but oh well, where you live? If you want that Lux, give him Daylight, B Dot, JC. There you have it. But if you want the gray hoodie Lux, where he made his name from, oh, here's the top three guys you give them. Coming off at number one, you give them A-Verb. That's been long outdrawn, all the history that comes with it. Lux said he want to take Verb because he tired of going through the thing with him. He tired of hearing Verb complaining and whining and crying. So he wanted to get it over with because he know he ain't going to never shut up. So he said he want to get that out the way with him. But these next two, I wonder how much juice do you got, ARP? I'm going to challenge you. I want to see, do you got as much juice as you say you got, brother? Yes, I'm challenging you. Let's see if you can pull this one off. You say you got a lot of money. You say you do good business. Now, I'm not going to throw nothing out there that don't make sense. It's going to make sense. But do you got enough sense, E-N-T, E-N-T-S, do you got enough sense to pull this off? Do you got enough sense to pull this off? Because these other two definitely bring out the great hoodie Lux. Ain't no other way he can battle these guys. Coming in there with any preacher outfit on, dressing up like Mr. Miyagi, Black Panther, fist pumping. Look, any other way he come out, other than the great hoodie Lux, he die. And he know it. And he know it. Now, the number two dude, he got to battle Tay Rock. Can you pull that off? Can you get Tay Rock from the URL? Arsenal did it. Arsenal made it happen. That's all I'm saying. Arsenal made it happen. I believe RBE is bigger than UW. UW only throw maybe one or two events a year. You throwing four events a year. So here's my thing. If Arsenal can pull it off, can you pull it off, ARP? Yeah, I'm challenging you. Can you pull it off, ARP? Can you get Rock to come to Rare Breed Entertainment? All I'm saying is Arsenal did it. Queen of the Ring even did it. Queen of the Ring did it. UW did it. All I'm saying is, do you got enough juice? All the mufflers, all the muscles you got in them tank tops and white tees you be wearing. Can you make that happen? Can you get Rock from up under the URL brand to make a presence on Rare Breed Entertainment? Because Rock and Lux definitely should go down. Rock, for the most part, been holding battle rap down for a long time. He need a legend on that resume. He need a legend on that resume to solidify his spot. I think Lux and Rock will be crazy. Would be crazy. You definitely get the gray hoodie Lux dealing with Rock. And it should happen. It should happen. Ain't no way. I'm even salty it didn't happen on the URL yet. How JC getting shots at Lux, but Rock don't. Ain't no such thing. Oh, they cool with each other. That don't mean a damn thing. It's battle rap. We'll be cool when the battle is over. It's only a battle. Get up out of here. Stop it. Arson Lux was cool. Arson Lux was cool. Still battled each other. And they still cool. Means nothing. Mook and Lux cool. Battled each other twice. They still cool. Had nothing to do with it. Rock relationship ain't as strong as Mook and Lux relationship. Get up out of here. Rock and Lux definitely should go now. That's definitely another worthy opponent. And you can't say Lux giving Rock the shot. Rock will be giving Lux the shot, I believe. And Rock gonna spaz on him 3 rounds straight. No breaks, no day off, all headshots. Lux know to come with that drama. Lux know to come with that drama. He ain't finna come popping no knowledge to that dude when he's gunning at him. Saw what he did to Hollow. But can you get Rock from off the URL? Do you got enough pull? Do you got enough sense to make it happen? Talking about you paid good. He said, you know, a rare breed, you know, we pay good, you know. Sitting in that chair like you the godfather, copying off my chair. It's my chair. Yeah, did I strike a nerve yet? Right, because this other one finna strike another nerve. He talking about you got all this money. You got all these muscles. Well, I'm finna put them both to work. Your muscle and your money. You put, and I'm being realistic. Everybody else playing games. You want gray hoodie Lux? The number one dude you got to bring in. Man, this battle would be crazy. You talking about Lux lyrical ability compared to this dude lyrical ability who we seeing is unmatched now? They done let loose a monster out of the cage and never again is going to be able to tame this dude and chain him up. Old Red, man. Now, you have gotten Old Red on that RBE stage. Yeah, but that was before Smacknum got him now. That was before he got that belt, that title they gave him. Now since he got that belt and title, you saw what he did to Miss Gracie. You saw what he did to Miss Gracie. You saw that battle get blocked. Can you pull it off? Can you pull it off this year? Can you get Old Red on your stage this year? Those the top three. Those the top three. Verb, Rock, and Old Red. I think two of them is out of your range. I don't think your muscles can make it happen. I don't think your money can make it happen. Can you get one of those? You can get Verb. Hell, I got him. He finna battle my man Joe. He finna battle my man Joe next month. Next month, Verb battling Joe under the building. If it rain, we doing it in the living room. That's the idea. But can you pull them other two off? And those are solidified, definite, guaranteed killers. And it makes sense. Lux and Old Red, do you see what Old Red is doing to people? His style is unmatched, man. His style is unmatched. This dude killing cats. And the only rounds he giving away is rounds he may slip up and choke in. He don't do that, you dead. This dude 3-0 in cats. They dead. Nobody's winning a round with him without him slipping up. And he the champion. Lux and Old Red. That's the number one battle. That's the number one battle. Can you get it? Do you got enough muscle and money to make that happen? Lux and Tay Rock. Do you got enough muscle and money to make that happen? I'm just saying. I ain't gonna make it easy for you, brother. Don't ask us who the top three, because these definitely the top three. JC ain't got enough win for no loaded lux. JC don't got enough win for no loaded lux. Loaded Lux continue to rap. Loaded Lux write 9-minute round. JC ain't got the stamina. JC can't go the distance, man. He alright. He can't go the distance from Loaded Lux. Loaded Lux always rap more than enough. And if you do get Lux, man, no time. Unlimited rounds, man. We tired of this time stuff messing up battles. Get that understood and clear. Or cut it off at the 4 or 5 minute mark, minus the crowd reaction. Don't add that. Now, Daylight and Lux, maybe, but do you want to risk that? I wouldn't risk it. I wouldn't risk a Lux and Daylight battle for nothing in the world. Daylight will have to at least do 5 battles straight with no antics, straight rapping, contract sealed. No front deposit. He getting paid immediately when the battle is over and he done all 3 of his rounds and left my venue. Other than that, I wouldn't trust him with no Lux at all. B-Dot, maybe. 2 brothers from the conscience community, a bunch of knowledge. A bunch of knowledge only to find out neither one of them ain't do no real investigating. Neither one of them ain't did no real investigating, try to say Christ ain't real. Come on, man. What is that? Be killing me about them, brother. They can read 600, 700, 800 books, but when it comes to the book, the truth, they avoid that. They avoid that. Or try to say, oh, I read. No, you didn't. You can't read it. Have you received the Holy Spirit? No. Then you ain't gonna understand the word of God. That's why it's easy to break these brothers down. Simple. It ain't gonna be good, man. I mean, those are the 3 if you just going light. But you talking about 3 heavyweights that make sense? Can you pull it off? Can you pull it off? Put the muscles to work. Put that pocketbook to work. Let's see. Did you really meant what you said when you went on social media and asked the battle rap community who the top 3 battle rappers you want to see Lux battle right now? Verb, number 3. You're not number 1 no more. That was the number 1 choice a long time ago. Verb, number 3. Rock, number 2. O-Red, number 1. Those are the top 3 killers for Loaded Lux. Those are the top 3 killers in line for Loaded Lux. Can you pull that off? This is battle truth. It ain't my judgment that's in question. It's your muscles. It ain't my judgment that's in question. It's your pocketbook. What? You heard me? You heard me? Smitty. Can you get the new O-Red from up under the URL umbrella? Now it's on you, brother. Battle rap community, let's see what ARP do now. Them the top 3. I'm telling you, that's a fact. That's a fact. Them the top 3. Now it's on you, brother. I'll wait to see the results.